Welcome to Yes to Tech, where we empower non-techie online entrepreneurs like you to maximize your online presence. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. In this lesson, we will be talking about the five undeniable reasons why you should create your own website. So why should you create a website yourself instead of hire a professional designer? Wouldn't it be easier to just sit back and relax while someone else specialized in the subject creates a website for you? The answer is a resounding no. There are five undeniable reasons why you should create a website yourself instead of hire a professional. Number one, you want to maximize your online presence with a website that works for you 24/7 so you don't have to. Everyone needs a website, right? Creating one yourself, though, is way better. Only you truly understand your business needs and desires. Just imagine having a website that makes sales in your sleep, or collects your visitors' emails without you having to log on every single day. Profit, freedom, control, and total independence. That is reason enough for me. Number two, you don't want to spend your hard-earned money on a designer who isn't always available. So why would you cash out thousands and thousands of dollars to create something that, with just a little bit of guidance, you can easily do yourself? The hard part is not knowing which platform and tools to use and what they entail. Thing is, you can learn the whole process yourself and reap the benefits for years. If I could learn them, so can you. And that's exactly why you're here. Number three, you want to be able to customize and make changes to your site the moment inspiration strikes. Sometimes inspiration strikes at the weirdest moments, such as when you are in bed or even when you're in the shower. Weeks may go by. By the time you reach your designer and he or she customizes your website to transform what you thought into reality. Doing that customization the moment you want and right when inspiration strikes is priceless. Number four, you don't want to depend on anyone or anything. So who doesn't want to be independent? Why should you have to hold on to your designer's shoulders to create your own website if you don't have to? Too many people say, "I can't, it's impossible, I'll never be able to create a website." That notion couldn't be further from the truth. Creating a website yourself is definitely absolutely possible. I am here to guide you on how. And lastly, number five, you want to learn a repeatable framework that you can implement again and again, quickly, beautifully, and easily. Once you learn the bits and bolts, you can not only create one website, but an infinite amount to suit your needs. Even if you're starting from scratch, the barriers are practically non-existent if you understand the step-by-step process. All you have to know is how to use the internet and click buttons. Okay, so what I want you to do is to come up with a one main reason why you want to create your own website instead of hire a professional designer. It can be one of the reasons I mentioned earlier, or something different. Write it down on a piece of paper and look at it whenever you feel uninspired. To make it easier for you to go through this process, make sure to download the complete website creation guide below this video. In it, I cover everything you need to get your site online, from coming up with an idea to customizing each item to building the site itself. If you liked this video, give me a like below, share it with your friends, and make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time we post a new video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.